Calling this classic college football rivalry is always a lot of fun. It's the annual Battle of the Palmetto State. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He's to the 20. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He scrambled. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
I like the scheme the defensive coordinator came up with here. They were all over the place on that play and left the quarterback nowhere to throw it.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 19-yard line. And he's hit immediately.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Man, that is a great call and a big gain, especially on an early down.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
That's a gain of 15 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37. Tackles him hard at the 46-yard line.
Man, it's an offensive lineman. This is the worst thing that you want to see. It's your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
Scrambling around. Gets it out to the tight end, and he can't hang on.
Williams was the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 27. Going long, and it's picked off. It's the safety. The safety who's in the right place at the right time.
The quarterback has to know where the safety is when he makes this kind of throw. Right here, he just tried to force something that wasn't there.
From their own 43-yard line, it's first down. He's at the 40, inside the 30. And he's tackled at the 6. There he goes! touchdown, Gamecocks.
It shouldn't have surprised these guys to see the run coming at them, but they just couldn't stop it.
And he converts the extra point. A short two-play, 57-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 10. And he makes it out to about the 17-yard line. South Carolina is loving this crowd support, and they get it week in and week out.
Well, that's one thing they can count on every single time they play in this stadium is creating an environment that's going to allow them to play with an edge on defense. Great start to this game. Now let's see if they can just continue it.
They threw a pick the last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
It may be early, but don't think the coaches haven't spent a lot of time reminding these guys how important it is to take care of the football.
And he was looking deep on that play.
Let me just say one thing. They are definitely not afraid to put the ball in the air. That time, they were lucky it wasn't intercepted.
From their own 17-yard line, second down. Feaster on the give. He's pushed out of bounds at the 21-yard line. Fakes the handoff, and he's in trouble. He goes downtown, and it's picked off. Tackle made at about the 37-yard line. So the turnover will once again give the ball back to this offense.
That's two interceptions today by this defense. Their coach has to be happy that they're forcing turnovers.
And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. South Carolina is up seven. Quick out to his receivers. They tried a little play fake that time and got maybe a yard.
That makes it second and eight.
From the 36-yard line, second down. Back's got it on the quick throw, and he's taken down at the 35-yard line.
Number 57 makes the tackle at the 35-yard line. That'll bring up third and eight.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
Wilkins on the tackle, 37-yard line, fourth down.
Thompson, back to return it. Clemson's going to use their first time out of the half here. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it.
57's the mic. Mark 57.
And he's going to come up with a sack. So they turn it over on downs, and that's a big boost for this defense.
In a close game like this one, it's big plays like this that can be the deciding factor.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He's going to try and scramble. Got the corner. And they push him out right around the 46-yard line. Lets it fly. Intercepted. Another interception by this defense, and their sideline is really fired up.
Yeah, they didn't want this quarterback to be able to beat them through the air. And with three interceptions, I would say they are winning that battle right now.
First and 10, ball on the 29-yard line. South Carolina is up a score. He tries to buy some time. They'll make the sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Well, we're headed to halftime now, and we're seeing two defenses that don't want to give an inch. South Carolina's lead is a touchdown. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
Turning back to return.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They're set to go for another round.
Hey, D-line, let's get in there. Let's get in there. Huh?
They'll spread the field with five wide.
Ready?
There's a strike complete, and they finally push him out at midfield. It's first and 10. Ball on the 50. Rifles it left. Catches it to the 20. Touchdown, South Carolina. What a strike for the score.
And he did a nice job of looking off his defenders.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 25. The Gamecocks continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
Off the fake. And it's caught. They'll bring him down around the 48-yard line.
I'm a huge fan of the play-action pass in college football because the play-action, it really puts a lot of pressure on defense. The defense gets caught up and concerned about the running game, and it puts them out of position, and it makes the throwing lanes for the quarterback and the windows that he's trying to find much easier to find for a quarterback and a receiver to pick up big yards like we just saw there.
Hey, watch 28. Mike 6. Mike 6. Let's go.
Now he's scrambling. Makes the grab and out of bounds. Gain of 6 on the pass, and that's good for a first down.
Short throws like this are very effective because they tend to wear down the defense over the course of a game, especially when they get you a first down and keep the offense on the field.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap, and he threw it right out there.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That brings up second and 5.
He is drilled at the 34.
start offense.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. Throws falling back, incomplete. And that one's incomplete. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
They're ready to start another drive, hoping to duplicate the results of the last one, which ended in a touchdown.
And it was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
He's tackled at the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, first down. He's scrambling, brought down around the 40-yard line. Bentley gets about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it second and six.
So at the end of the third quarter, South Carolina in front, 14-0. We're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Just under two to go in the game. Straight ahead on the give, and there's nowhere to run.
Loss of 2 yards on the play. Third down.
Third down now. They need to get it down to the 34. After a nice run up the middle, the Tigers will use their first time out of the half.
Normally, you look for the pass in those kinds of situations, but a very alert play stopped that run short of the sticks.
Pulls it in and gets out of bounds. They almost stopped him on fourth, but
had to go to keep this drive alive.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 32. He's at the 20, inside the 10. He's all the way home, touchdown. Well, that touchdown should just about ice this one. The extra point. A nice six-play, 62-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He's knocked out of bounds around the 33-yard line.
The Gamecocks have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch the defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it set up their offense to be able to score points.
Under a minute left. He scrambled. He wants it all, going long.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. He's on the run. He's going to air it long. Down the sideline. And it's caught. And down he goes at the 12-yard line. Clemson will take a timeout. That's their second of the half.
Excellent execution on one side of the ball that time. And it looks to me like the defense was in a little state of confusion. Let's see if they can pull themselves together.
Got a man in and out of his hands.
Higgins is the intended receiver.
From the 12-yard line, it's second down. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Going to the end zone, and it's coming back out. That gives the defense their fourth pick of the day.
This defense is full playmakers. They force the quarterback to make tough throws that he doesn't want to make, and that usually adds up to turnovers.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And he'll just take a knee here to kill the clock. The Tigers using their third and final timeout. Takes a knee. And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 21-0. South Carolina. So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action in this one?
Nothing adds to the pageantry of college football more than a good rivalry. This was a great game that should only add more fuel to the fire for next year's matchup. And boy, was it fun to watch.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.